Today is November 1st, 2014. As you can see, the rats are doing fine. They have been eating and drinking water. Their weight is about the same. And as you can see, the radio frequency waves are still pretty high. I'll be checking it in again.